So there's this new trend that's going viral right now. It's a challenge called the Don't Judge Me Challenge. And I don't like it at all. And I'm not gonna do it, and I'm gonna tell you why. It's a short video clip that people upload of themselves online. And it's basically, they make themselves look the worst possible. They draw on unibrows. They draw on fake acne. They put on fake glasses. They draw on black teeth. They mess up their hair. Basically make themselves look like the worst possible. Then they put some magical cream on their face, cover up the camera with the hand, remove the hand, and all of a sudden, they've magically transformed into the most beautiful person on earth. Okay, so a lot of people are doing this, posting these kind of clips of themselves online, and I don't like it at all because it's just sending out the totally wrong message. It's basically saying, okay, everyone who looks like this does look ugly and horrible, and I'm better than them because I look like this. And it's just like pushing these stereotypes, and it's just making everyone feel really bad. It's not a good thing at all. So I think in its origin, this challenge was supposed to mean something like, don't judge a book by its covers, meaning that if you look at something, it can be more than it actually is. But it's so bad because it's basically saying the opposite. It's basically like an excuse for the more fortunate looking people to make fun of these less fortunate ones. And it's all covered up in a joke. It's not funny if you put on fake glasses and draw on fake acne because you're just making fun of these people who actually have these things. Like, it's not fun making fun of acne. These are actually horrible diseases and people are suffering from that. And again, it's not fun to make fun of that. It's not a good thing at all. And for some reason, people are uploading these videos and they're going viral. And it's so bad because again, it's saying, this is ugly, this is beautiful, and what we should be promoting is, everyone is beautiful, right? You are beautiful. And that's what you should make others feel like, that they are beautiful too. We don't want to label anyone, this is ugly, this is beautiful. You see, I'm like really invested in this. Like, when I saw this challenge, it made me a little bit angry, but it also made me really sad because, again, this is not the message you want to put out there. What we want to put out there is that everyone is beautiful, you are beautiful, and you should promote that. So please, don't promote any of these Don't Judge Me challenge videos. There's actually counter movement that started because of this challenge. There's a new hashtag, the Beauty in All challenge. It's basically, you upload a natural, no makeup picture of yourself. I'm gonna post one later on my Twitter, at @totallytanya, and send me all your natural pictures. I'm gonna retweet them because we can do something good here. We can promote that beauty comes in all shades, and this is the real kind of beauty that we are posting. Not this stupid, this is ugly, this is beautiful, makeup, all this made up stuff that's not true at all. What counts is we are all beautiful, inner beauty. Beauty comes in all shades, in all colors, in all races, in all everything that I didn't think of. And yeah, please help me promote it. Send me your pictures at @totallytanya on Twitter. I'm gonna retweet them. Your natural, no makeup pictures, showing the world inner beauty. And yes, okay, good. I have that off my chest. I feel better now. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you're interested in these videos that I mentioned earlier, the one where I talk about what does it mean to be beautiful, and the one where I talk about self-confidence, check these out. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye.